Robitaille's been in some discomfort since he took this hit. A clean hit right